Welcome to the Learn Computer Technology. In this tutorial, we will learn about how to install Debian in VirtualBox. The installation of Debian in physical hardware follows exact same procedure. So, this is also useful if you are installing Debian in computer. Create new virtual machine. Name: Debian. RAM size: 4 GB. Select Create Virtual Hard Disk Now. Click Create. Hard disk file type, VDI. Storage on physical hard disk, dynamically allocated. File size 32 GB. Click Create. Click Settings. Navigate to System. Uncheck Floppy. Select Network. Processor Count, 2. Select Display. Video memory, 64 MB. Select Storage. Controller IDE. Select Empty. Then assign bootable ISO to this drive. Rest all are good enough to install Debian. Click OK. Click Start to start the installation. Choose Graphical Install. Press Enter. Select Language. English. Click Continue. Select Location. India. Click Continue. Select Keymap. American English. Click Continue. Installation in progress. Enter hostname. Debian host. Click Continue. Domain name. Fill your domain here or leave blank if you don't have any domain. Click Continue. Fill root user password. Re-enter your password. Then click Continue. Fill full name of new user. Here I filled my name, you can fill yours. Click Continue. Pre-filled username appears, leave as it is. Click Continue. Fill custom user password. Re-enter your password. Then click Continue. Installation in progress. Partition disk windows appears. Select Guided. Use entire disk. Click Continue. Select 34 GB ATA VBox hard disk. Click Continue. Select all files in one partition. Recommended for new users. Click Continue. Select Finish Partitioning and Write Changes to Disk. Click Continue. Choose Write Changes to Disk. Yes. Then click Continue. Installation in progress. Installation in progress. Installation in progress. Configure the package manager to installation DVD select. No. Click Continue. Select Use a network mirror. Yes. Click Continue. Select Debian archive mirror country. India. Click Continue. Click Continue. Click Continue. Installation in progress. Installation in progress. Installation in progress. Configure popularity contest. Select No. Click Continue. Installation in progress. Select Software section. Tick Debian Desktop, tick GNOME, tick SSH Server, tick Standard System Utilities. Then click Continue. Installation in progress. Installation in progress. Installation in progress. Installation in progress. Install the Grub bootloader. Select Yes, then click Continue. Select ATAVBOX hard disk, same location where operating system is installed. Click Continue. Installation in progress. Finish the installation window appears. Click Continue to reboot machine. Fill your password, then log in. Resize screen to bigger size. Open VBox Guest Edition CD. Select All, then Copy. Then create new folder VB Guest ISO to Desktop, then paste the Guest CD. Select File VBox Linux Editions.run and give executable permission. Open terminal to that folder. Upgrade user by command. Run command sh.vboxlinuxeditions.run. It will install VirtualBox Guest Edition CD. Reboot your machine. Now Debian is opening an auto-resizable bigger screen. Here the installation of Debian 11 Bullseye is completed. Hope you have learned and understand the topic. Please like, share, subscribe and express your views in comment for our motivation. Thanks for watching.